Where was John Wall? 7 for 22? Really? I expect more. And John Wall, somebody needs to tell John Wall, excuse me, the Russell Westbrooks of the world, the Kyrie Irvings of the world, the Steph Currys of the world, people that you deserve, John Wall, to be mentioned in the same breath as if they sit up there and chirp before going up against somebody before a game, they're going to show up and handle their business. Now, I am a fan of John Wall. I like him as a person and as a player. He's great on both ends of the floor. You going up against Lonzo Ball and these below average Los Angeles Lakers, you should have played better, and you damn sure didn't have any business losing. It is time somebody calls out the Washington Wizards in the nation's capital, Chocolate City, and call upon them to represent, damn it. I mean, show up. You came up short last year. You should have been in the Eastern Conference Finals. You didn't make it because John Wall got tired in Game 7, and Coach Scott Brooks, who I love personally, didn't have his best game coaching because he didn't play Kelly Oubre for about 1 minute. Now he's in your starting lineup until Morris comes back. You got a crew. You're the second best team in the Eastern Conference as far as I'm concerned. So when you say no mercy, could you do me a favor, John Wall? Could you aim those comments towards people who really matter? Tell me no mercy about Boston. Tell me no mercy about Toronto. Tell me no mercy about Cleveland and those boys since they are up there losing to the Brooklyn Nets. And instead, you sitting up there losing to the Los Angeles Lakers. This is disgraceful as far as I'm concerned. It's inexcusable, and the Washington Wizards need to be called out on it because they are better than this, and they're playing like a damn average team, and they're wasting our time if we're looking for somebody to step up and compete with Cleveland. Step the hell up. And that includes John Wall. You're too good for that. Too good.